tonight starting live at 5.
Could you afford that?
No, absolutely not.
A family emergency. This local mom needed cash fast, using her car as collateral, a choice she now regrets.
Terrible legalized thievery of what they're doing to people on these title loans.
Target 12 consumer investigator Susan Hogan, exposing a controversial practice so you don't get taken for a ride. Tonight on Eyewitness News, starting live at 5 on WPRI 12.